Just existing as an intersex person is grounds for celebration.
3, 2, 1.
Society generally considers that biological sex is cut and dry. Actually, it's not cut and dry. We don't fall neatly into that male-female box. I was born intersex, and although I was born with a vagina, I was also born with internal testes.
We live in a society that's so binary. So as an intersex person, where do I fit?
The definition of intersex is any variation in a person's sex characteristics.
They told my mom, you have a child that we feel is abnormal.
And this body was a problem that needed to be fixed.
Fixed, and that I should never tell anyone about it.
It's therapeutically highly desirable to have them surgically corrected at an early age.
I just remember, like, a lot of pain.
In most cases, there is absolutely no evidence to suggest that surgery is medically necessary. I can
walk into the doctor changed the course of my life. I did not consent to that surgery.
I had to tell the world what had happened.
We've just been silent about this for so long.
I'm gonna come out today. I'm gonna tell the Texas Senate. I was born with balls.
I think we're at the cusp of something cool.
Our goal is to pass a bill to condemn these medically unnecessary surgeries.
A huge revolution starting right now.
Hey, intersex surgery!
Just existing as an intersex person is grounds for celebration in a whole world that doesn't see us. But you know what?
I am intersex.
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 We are here now.